Hi, welcome to MUT. On this video, I will explain you about our UVC ultraviolet disinfection units. The unit right behind me is capable to process 100 cubic meters of water. The reactor body is completely made of polypropylene, food-grade recyclable body, which is super environmentally friendly. And the flanges connections can be made out of imperial or metric. On this very unit, we have a special irradiance sensor which can continuously measure our irradiance for especially UVC irradiation around 254 nanometers. And on this completely again polymer control cabinet, we can monitor, adjust, turn on, off everything, and especially this small PLC connected HMI body lets us to see every working hour, irradiance rates, and everything locked into the system. And it's compatible to connect into any SCADA system where you can remotely monitor and control everything. And all of our unit has a quick connect system, which helps us to change the sleeves and lamps, or cleaning the sleeves very quickly. And also our lamps are lifetime is 17,000 hours, which is way beyond on the average market lamp values. Our serial production for the UV systems starts with 1 cubic meter per hour and goes up to 1,000 cubic meter per hour. But also we are capable to produce up to 10,000 cubic meters, 15,000 cubic meter per hour, channel type open systems. Here I can explain you further about our channel type UV units. On this completely metal-free channel type frame, we have 25 bulbs, total power of 10 kilowatts. It's for a 40 joule dosing ratio. It can deal up to 600-700 cubic meters per hour. And on my left side, you can see our control panel for this unit, which has a HMI control and PLC units inside. It's completely SCADA compatible, so you can remotely monitor and control this unit from any location, from your mobile phone. And here you can see records and adjustment parameters for each lamp and every detail. Our channel type units are completely customized, so there is no flow limit for our units. We can go up to 10, 20, 50,000 cubic meters per hour, and we can go every dosing rate, 40, 50, 60 millijoule, depending on which water we need to process, like a drinking water or a fish farm or another. And especially most important function or specification of our unit, now we cannot see because of this barrier, but inside there's a special sleeve connection system which is letting us to replace any bulb or service any bulb without turning off the system. So this means while water is running through, we can check or change or clean any individual lamp. Thanks for watching us.